Namaste to all, welcome to Lively Homestyle. Today I am sharing 3 simple variants of poha recipes for this Janmashtami. So let's begin with the first poha. Ingredients you need are 2 cups of poha, 1 teaspoon mustard, 1 teaspoon Kashmiri red chili powder, 1 tablespoon urad dal, few curry leaves, 2 to 3 tablespoons of sugar, 1/2 cup of grated coconut, 1 to 2 tablespoons of groundnut, salt and oil. In a vessel, take oil, add the groundnuts and fry for a while. Once it is done, take off the groundnut and keep aside. Now in the same pan, add mustard. Once it splutters, add urad dal, curry leaves. Then add coconut, chili powder, salt, sugar and fry it till the sugar melts. You can add even chopped onions before adding coconut and it tastes even better. But as I'm making this for Janmashtami, I'm skipping the onions. Turn off the flame and let it cool. After cooling, add poha and mix well. Finally, I'm adding fried groundnuts. So let's see how to make the second type of poha. Ingredients you need are 1 1/2 cups of poha, ripe banana 3 to 4 numbers, grated coconut 1 cup, jaggery 1/4 to 1/2 cup, elaichi 2 to 3 numbers. Take a mixy jar and add banana, coconut, elaichi, jaggery and grind it with little water to a coarse paste. You can even skip the bananas while grinding and add it to the poha directly. Add this paste to the poha and mix well. Finally, I am adding 1 chopped banana and mixing it. Always mix the paste with the poha just before serving. This poha always goes well with the first variant of poha which I showed already. Let's see how to make the third type of poha. Ingredients you need are poha or avalakki 2 cups, turmeric 1 teaspoon, mustard 1 teaspoon, few curry leaves, 1 tablespoon urad dal, 2 green chilies chopped, 1/2 to 1 cup of grated coconut, 2 to 3 tablespoon of sugar, salt and oil. In a vessel, take oil, add mustard. Once it splutters, add urad dal, green chili, curry leaves. Then add turmeric, coconut, sugar and salt and fry till the sugar melts. Turn off the flame and let it cool. After cooling, add the poha and mix well. Three types of poha are ready to serve. Hope you liked the video. Thank you for watching and don't forget to subscribe for more recipes in the future.